this, where it's Saul's Soul Kitchen in Avondale, you gotta get these. Barbecue pork skins that are hot with pimento cheese.
Dip, whatever you call it. Yeah, pimento cheese and pepper jelly.
It's so, so good.
So we're in Birmingham at the Birmingham Stallions game. First time I've been to a Birmingham Stallions game since 1982. So jump in with us and see how this thing goes. So we made it to halftime. The Stallions are down a little bit right now, but they're a second half team. We're not worried. I'm gonna do a walk around a little bit and see what we can find.
Up the first down, 1:59 to go. Oh, they tied from the
coach. All right, 33-28, Stallions win. Hey, you need to come check this out. $10 tickets. Paid more to park than we did to get in the game. Went to buy a Stallions t-shirt. They were sold out of everything Stallions. No shirts, no hats, no nothing. But hey, great time. Looking forward to it again. Go check it out. Thanks for watching.